Hey guys, so today I just got out of, tonight, excuse me, the movie It Part 2, or Chapter 2, whatever you want to call it. I know I'm a little late on this, everyone's probably seen it by now, but this takes place 27 years later. The Losers Club's all grown up, they've all moved out of Derry except for Mike, and he calls them back because he's seeing things again from Pennywise. So they all reluctantly go back to town, and they try to help him out. And obviously they meet Pennywise the clown again, and there's some craziness and some killing and all sorts of kookiness, horror related. And I personally did not find this movie to be at all scary. I didn't find the first one either, but I'm a huge horror fan, and I haven't seen a horror movie that's scary in a long time. That doesn't mean it's not good. Overall, it's a great production value. The theming is good. The music is good. The casting is pretty good. And clowns are always scary. So I would recommend go seeing it for sure, especially if you saw the first. You have to close it out. But not scary. There's some parts in it, you know, where the where children are involved and they die if that happens, like the first one. That's always the hard part. But otherwise, it's not very scary. It's a glossy movie. It's a studio movie. Big production budget. I will say again, the cast is great. The only thing I didn't really think was matching in the cast was Jessica Chastain. She's a little cold. She's a good actress, but for this part, I feel like it didn't match up with the kid who was in the first one, the girl, because she was, despite her problems, you know, she was like the positive ray of hope, kind of glowing. So Jessica Chastain does not give that vibe to me. She's a good actress, but a little too cold for that role. So that's it, Chapter 2. It's concluded, and I think it was really good. I do recommend going to see it, but if you're looking for scares, I didn't find any.